quickly running out of bread and drinking water.
As thousands flee the north, where airstrikes could be heard pounding Gaza City overnight.